To get a closer look at a double displacement reaction, we will use a microscope camera to see the reaction between lead nitrate and potassium iodide. A drop of water is placed on a microscope slide, and a crystal of each compound is placed on each side. The crystals are moved into the water. The compounds quickly dissolve and diffuse towards each other. They react to form lead iodide, which is a shiny yellow solid.